Hey, what's up, guys? Ray Elbe here. I decided to do a little video today. I've been getting a lot of tweets at Ray Elbe on Twitter. Having a lot of people hit me up on Facebook, Magical Ray. A lot of people emailing my blog, magicalray.com, asking me, what are you doing now? Now that you're no longer in Thailand, now that you're no longer in the Philippines, now that you're healthy, after you just took a silver medal in the Worlds, what are you up to now? Now I'm working on my latest and greatest project. I'm here in Kuwait working on Combat Athletics. Combat Athletics is going to be the premier training facility in the country for mixed martial arts, Muay Thai, Brazilian Jiu Jitsu, boxing, fitness, weight loss, muscle gain. What we are doing is we are looking at bringing those dynamic training experiences that you see in Southern California, that you see in Miami, Florida, that you see in all of the other places in the United States here into the Middle Eastern region. They've already got a great martial arts scene here. We're just looking to expand that and incorporate it with the fitness industry. Regardless, if you're looking to lose weight, if you're looking to put on muscle mass, if you're looking to learn self-defense, if you're looking to compete, or if you just want to meet friends, we're going to be able to offer all of that here at Kuwait Combat Athletics. The downstairs, just getting built, 400 square meters downstairs. Follow me real quick while we go upstairs. As you can see, I'm not really giving away too much of the secrets. As far as when we open and things like that, you guys just have to keep following the blog, magicalray.com, to find out some more information. We've got some competitors in the market, so we're trying to keep as many things under wrap until everything's official. Our websites will be coming up soon, so make sure you keep an idea on the web. It's going to get a little dark. Just follow me, and we'll make it to the other side. So we're here, guys, upstairs, and what have I been doing since I got into Kuwait is I've been meeting almost nonstop with architects, interior design, website development, video photographers. I mean, literally, this has been a full-time job to get this project underway. This is another 400 square meters upstairs, okay? We're going to incorporate this entire area to bring you fitness equipment, self-defense training, mixed martial arts training. Again, Muay Thai, Brazilian Jiu Jitsu, the whole thing. This is going to be an all-encompassed gym offering the best training available in the Middle East. So, as of now, yeah, building's just getting started. Pay attention, magicalray.com for more updates, more information, as we'll be leaking it out slowly. Until then, hope to see everybody at GFC 3.